Alright. Deadass, this game has no fucking chill. Alright. So here's what I have to do now. Apparently, you can pull the statues. Oh, for fuck's sake, one pixel. You can pull the statues. So I've gotta pull the fucking statue. And I took damage on the way out. Nice. Nice. Alright. Fuck. Get away from me. Yeah. Oh no, not this shit again. You can avoid the duck. That's funny. At least I got some health drops from those two. That was nice of them. Come on. Man. Mistaken. I go this way, maybe? No, I don't go that way. Okay. Nope. It's the same fucking room. Alright, so this wasn't it. Dealing with this shit. Fuck it. I wasn't planning on using this yet, but fuck. I really don't feel like having to deal with that shit. Fucking shit. You can drag it. Never once did I need to do this in this game so far. And now it's telling me, oh, you gotta drag the shit. And now he's gonna respawn all the enemies, right? fuck. Alright. Fuck. Look at all the damage I took. Jesus. Jesus. Look at that shit. Fuck. Jesus. Oh my God. Dude, I gotta know what I'm supposed to do. The game is just being a dick. These fucking enemies, Jesus! No fucking chill, what did I tell you? Please let there be a heart in here. Jesus. Fuck. Okay. Nope, didn't do it. Just wasted magic. Great. Oh my God, this fucking room. Fuck. Fuck. See, if I leave the room and come back, he sets their position. Fuck. Come on. Thank you. Ah! This fucking shit, man. And the enemies just fucking come back. Fuck. Ugh. I swear, this fucking shit, man. Shit. Oh, I hear my name. Hang on. No, I forgot. I'm sorry. Okay, no. No, just kill me. I have the key. I'm good. I got everything I need out of this fucking room. Wait for me. Okay. And you know what? Just because I don't want to have to navigate my way back here again, we're doing this shit. Fuck. Okay, so now I have to find a patch of bushes, I think. It's right there, good. Seems to be stuck over there. Okay, now I know what I need to do. I wonder why he's stuck like that. It's weird. Cool. Oh, I have the hook shot. Oh, but there's no way to get back. Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? Let's leave the room and come back. Nope, doesn't generate. Okay, that's fine. Big key. Fire rod. All right, cool. Now, fuck it. I'm in the dungeon. I might as well. Oh, shit. Oh, bunch of nothing. That was totally worth the 2 hearts I just lost. Alright. I know what I need to do. Kill me. Fuck off. No, I need to get to the other side now. What is up this way? A wall, okay. Oh, that thing steals your shield. I see. What made me think it was this way? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, it's this way. Oh. The dogs are howling. Now I'm supposed to use the fire rod on this. Okay, and we're gonna do a save state right there. Hopefully I won't need to navigate my way back through the rest of the dungeon at any point. Let's hold off on using the fire rod just yet. Okay, so I can't get over there. Nice. Can I move you? No. I need a key. Okay. We have reached an impasse. Oh, okay. down the middle, see what's here. Yep, we're doing it. Magic bag. No hearts. No. No hearts. Okay. And then we take a death. That should lead me right there where I entered the dungeon. Come on. I'm gonna wait for the fire. Ooh. Fuck. Shit. Shit. Oh my god. I mean, at least it respawns the hearts, so that's nice. So theoretically, I could get myself back to full health just by getting captured over and over again and opening up one of these things here. Yeah, that might be the best course of action here. Come and get me. Because you don't take damage from the thing. And I'm not that far from the entrance at this point. And these things might drop shit. Fuck. Come on. There's no ceiling master here, that'd be nice. But of course there is. Okay, I think I know what I need to do here. Fuck. Okay. All right. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my God. Kill all the enemies first. Then we're gonna do this. Anybody that was watching these videos, I was expecting me not to just save scum the fuck out of this game. You were sorely mistaken, okay? Oh, he puts out the flames. They're temporary. Okay. And that's all right. You don't leave it armed. Go through the door. Fuck. All right, well, I open the door. Let's restart it. No, because... No, I'm not gonna... Mm-mm. Ah, fuck. These things are fucking everywhere, man. You know what? Let's do this. These enemies can die from this. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, this is it? Oh, you're shitting me here. Yeah, no, fuck. That's the boss fight? That's what it's leading to? Oh, are you shitting me here? Oh, fuck. Have some health going in if I can make it through to the fucking room. Jesus. Shit. Fuck. Oh my God, oh my God. It's not like I don't have a lot of health. I mean, I don't actually have a lot of health. Fuck. Okay. Save right here. I'm in basically the same shape I was before. Just gotta get into that fucking hole. And save right there. Even that little shit, you gotta fucking save, scum, to get past. I just can't. I can't fucking believe this game. Alright, do I at least have the five? I think I should have it armed. I do, okay. Okay, just to get an idea of what I'm looking at here.
Oh.
shit. Alright, so we're gonna have to do hit by hit again. Three hits. There we go. Give me that shit. Now the diamond thing is going to talk to me. Escape the clutches of the evil monsters, thank you. Do you know the prophecy of the great cataclysm? Blah, blah, blah. Person who has an evil heart tries to try... Okay, are you all gonna tell me the same shit? A cataclysm, one destroys the hero, nothing can save the world from the rain. Only person, knights of Hyrule, protect the blah, blah, blah. Hylia, hero, are you the bloodline? Aren't you the thing with the stuff and the thing and the Zelda? Okay, do you understand? Yes, I understand. Alright, let's look at the map. Four is then the village. So here's what we do. We try to figure it out on our own. And then we go. Check my inventory really quick. Missing a quarter piece. I think I know where there's one I can get to. Just gotta get out of the fucking woods. That's okay. Alright, so we're here, and then the missing piece of the heart is up there somewhere. Which I should still be able to get to from here. Alright, well, no, I have to use the mirror, go to the light world, and then do it. So let's do that. Oh my god, it's one fucking pixel, my dude. You saw that shit, right? Oh my god. You know what? I do need to get up there. But wait, there's no way down from there. Okay, no. I know what I need to do. No, that's right. So, I've got to do the do. And with any luck, I'll be able to get to the thing. Thank you. Nothing, eh? All right. The map. I gotta get up to there. Right there. Because I think there's something I can access from here. Now that I have the hookshot. It's up there, I think. Yeah, let me try going this way first. Yeah, it was this. Oh no, fuck. Oh fuck. Yes, I'll save and continue. Up past the truffula trees. Fuck. And then the stuttering music. Use a boomerang, way better. Get away from me! Alright, and then those don't do anything when you break them. Fuck. Okay. Thank you, fairy. You know, the guy did warn me to watch out for those fucking birds. Did I listen? No. Okay, now what? All right. Is this the way I came in? It is the way I came in. All right, so, No. Huh. Oh, wait. Maybe. I don't know if it'll actually work here. Nah, it doesn't work, so that's not it either. What the fuck was it that they did? This is just something for another day then, because there's no way around that. I mean, I could try the magic powder, maybe that does it. Nope, doesn't do nothing. Alright. Nope. Hmm. All right, whatever. That was a waste of time. And a fucking fairy, too. Nice. All right, sure. Head north, I guess. Let's see what's in here. Anything useful? Potions. Yeah, sure. Get that. Just have no fucking idea what to do. And now those birds fucking respawn. And I'm gonna fucking die now. Alright, you know what? Yeah, just kill me. That's okay. I don't mind making the run back at this point. I got my potions, I'm good. Alright, so let's see if I can at least make it to the other dungeon. I can just look that up next time. Okay. Fuck. In the village. And this is just probably one of those chest games. Sure, why not? There's a piece of heart in one of them, that'd be nice. Okay. Hmm. So one of the boxes contained rupees. I wonder if they shuffle or if it's all completely random. Yeah! I mean, I might as well try for the other ones. This is one more that I haven't tried. Duly noted. Alright, cool. So I got my piece of heart. Now I just gotta see where I am on the map. Alright, so there's one more door over. Oh, here. So, is this it? Am I there? I'm there. Okay. So, is it up the stairs, or is it that statue itself? It's the statue. Okay, so I gotta do something with the statue. Let's see here, what if I go in this house? Nothing in the house. Okay, just a bunch of enemies. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save right here. And when we come back, we'll try to take on this dungeon. If there's items I still need to collect to actually access the dungeon, we'll go for those first, obviously. But we're going to call it right here for now. Stay tuned, bitches.